Brook County Sheriff's deputies have now charged two more men in connection with that undercover gun buy that ended in a shooting. Gian Cantillo and Eric Paul are now accused of helping Jacob Riley hide from authorities after Monday's incident at the Brandon Mall parking lot. Riley was arrested late last night.